A prayer for Javier Sicilia. May your soul find peace and love. A poet of the people. Protest until change comes. Our power is in numbers.
News continues amidst the full view. Hot rounds pounding skin tissue. These are the issues. Young women hunted in maquiladora. Buried in the sand on the other side of the border. US and Mexico codependent. Capital spent. To defend, to pretend that we should never legalize. But as long as people and plants are criminalized, the nature is demonized. Lost faces caught in violent spaces, like prohibition, with the innocent in prison. Tough decisions, disasters, after the signing of NAFTA. But land is stolen much faster. Figures disjointed, governors appointed, farmers exploited, treaties voided. Robberies disguised as free market enterprise. It's time to rise.
Rainy night in Mexico, felines, canines, borderline, hurricane, border crime, cocaine, cash rules, everything, Catholicism, politics, werewolves and sheepskin, governments, fangs, claws digging to the poor when Mexico's crime rings are run from the top down, rush hour underground, justice a ghost town, they bust who they wanna, the runners do time, rich man in Tijuana moves dope and marijuana, the suits get richer so his hands off the farmer, election years bring SWAT teams to the corner, Calderon sent, win Icky Shuffle in the end, zone 4 Cali. Morello's all ghettos. Same neck, different strings played like a cello. Shots, no jello, rain out, bang loud in the streets. East side, west side, south side, St. Town, north side. Third roof came down the underground and never be the same. Ninja on the beat, soldiers on our feet. Salute to the rebels, all love when we meet. The revolution.
A una nueva marcha nacional para el domingo 8 de mayo en el Zócalo de la Ciudad de México. Nosotros, la ciudadanía de Morelos, saldremos caminando de la Paloma de la Paz el 5 de mayo para pernoctar el 7 en la espiga escultura de Rufino Tamayo que se encuentra en el Centro Cultural de la UNAM. Invitamos a todos los ciudadanos de otros estados de la República a que hagan lo mismo que los ciudadanos de Morelos y juntos lleguemos al Zócalo de la Ciudad de México. ¡Oh!